What's up, YouTube family? Happy Thursday. Hope we're all doing great. I have a fried chicken food review. Or fried chicken wings. Then I had a whole side of mac and cheese, but I ended up eating it because it was so good, so I put a little bit in there. Made myself a little side salad. Yeah, I thought I got like tortilla crisps, but I ended up getting wonton. So I have wonton crisps on there, crisps, shredded cheese, and croutons. And then for like a little dessert, some grapes. All right, I'm hungry, let's get right on into it. And a whole side of ranch. Biscuit's nice and heavy. Dense. Let's get this piece right here. Always busy. Oh man, my biscuit broke. We're always busy on fried chicken day. Pasta night, primer, on all the big nights. Friday, Thursday, Friday, Saturdays, and Sundays. Brother Mike, you're out already?
Yeah, I've been here this morning. I guess you
guys
are stuck. They're
both red
here.
Hell yeah. You back tomorrow?
Yeah, I'm here tomorrow.
All right, my brother.
See ya, have a good night.
You too, damn good shit today.
I love it.
Hell yeah. That's Brother Mike right there. That's another one of the coolest bosses you can ask for. Egg and cheese, chicken, biscuit. I was like, you good? My bad. Have a good one, Brother Mike. Pretty big pieces. 7-piece all together. I feel so bad. I went years without drinking any soda. I went and changed the Dr. Pepper machine here. And I was like, oh, nothing else is really plugged in, and I was kind of tired of water. So I got a cup of Dr. Pepper, and I'm not used to drinking Dr. Pepper, and now I'm hooked all over again. My soda of choice, like if I really gotta drink soda, my favorite soda is Code Red, Mountain Dew, almost anything Mountain Dew products. Now I'm comfortable. Dense ass biscuit. The mac and cheese is so good here. Creamy, cheesy. I like these spiral noodles. That's being a boss around here. Left, something happened, got called back. That's why I do the best job I can, so that doesn't happen. damn, Dr. Pepper just washes it down perfectly. Member berries. Have a damn good night. Wow, these are addicting. Nice and sweet. You're so good. Those are good. Whoa. Now I gotta sit up because I got full. Yeah, I'm gonna have to do it. I only have 3 pieces of meat left. I ate 4. Not bad. Got pieces all over the place. Oh, excuse me. I already know I'm not going to be able to eat this later. So what I'm going to do is another look again. One second, everybody. Telling you, there's big portions here. Big, big, big portions. Now look. Looks like I have a whole new meal, everyone. And I technically ate a whole meal. Well, not really. I only ate a few wings and some grapes. Have a great day. God bless. Thank you all for the amazing support. I'll see you all soon.